Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of the Callisto Protocol. We're going to continue where we left off last time. And we'll be going through that door, where I believe the extras were. Because I'm pretty sure that way is the main quest. Hopefully let's find some extras. Maybe goodies in here. Not a really ugly surprise. I see one really pretty box and some ugly stuff behind me. Sound of that I'm hearing. Oh, that's it coming. And we see. Almost wasted a stim pack there. Oh, he's not wrong about that. Oh, that's going away. Oh, okay, that's all that's in there. We can't go any further. Well, we did find some goodies. We, do we have any things to sell? Yeah, we do. We got one thing to sell. Oh, shit. Here are your tentacles. That's one of the freaking steps. So that little bit we got, get some help back.
Please make a selection.
That was a lot of enemies. other one died over here. Or was you not completely dead? Huh. Oh, there you go. That was you. Okay. Now we get this one. There we go. Thank you, guitar. Give me back my bullets. You can call them a Christmas decoration. See a dang thing in here. That sounds bubbly, I don't like it. I cannot believe. Go that way. Really? Nope. I guess we do go that way. Especially with that disgusting little thing climbs on me. That's gonna be a little bit of help. Oh, what killed you? Piccolo. One of these really is Piccolo.
I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice Dang work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
UJC Printing for all your needs.
Oh, 400 more, we can get there. Whatever that is. Pardon me. Yeah, baby. Looking to sun. I'm supposed to. Oh, yeah. Up through here. That doesn't seem like paint. In this area, I have no idea which direction is the right direction. That's not fair. Looks like they made it.
over there.
Low, 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 can you go?
You have had better days, haven't you?
Oh, I remember this place. Oh, this is a really bad place. Lots of chaos.
Made it easier.
I feel like I did really well in it. Sorry, I'm planning on recording the clip out of it because that was really cool. Oh, come on. Touch that. There you go. My buddy right on through there.
Jacob, I'm up here. Come on.
I'm working my way over there. Hold on.
Jacob, boy, over here. It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Well, hard to do, to be honest.
Are we on, yeah? Storm's getting close. Gotta say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like a doobie to somebody. I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. We're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand. Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha!
That was close.
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We got guys outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
Did I ever ask you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Esco?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you're probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, yay. That would have sucked.
Elias! Elias! Goddamn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive? Elias!
Look quite normal, that's for sure. That doesn't sound like it.
You gotta find him.
Yeah, we may be lost here for a few minutes. I'm pretty sure I just seen somebody, and I'm pretty sure I fight somebody out here, but I don't know where they went to. That seems a little cracked open there, sir. Slide, scratch at a time. I'm coming, buddy.
Elias! Oh, shit.
your car!
Come on.
Yes, you can! It's not that far! It's not that far! Come on!
No, no!
We gotta keep going! We gotta keep going! Come on!
No, bro. I'm done. It's because of you. Look at Al.
Suffocate to death.
I'll see you on the other side.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot! You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
It's really cool if we could start grabbing things. Or a vehicle. Goodbye, friend.
Gotta get to that hangar.
Bother to check it last time.
Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions? Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Oh, that's everything out there, right?
Some kind of an outpost. Been here a long time.
There is a store back in that lower area. I was just checking to see if there's anything here. Oops. Hello, buddy. More and we can buy that upgrade. Max out the pistol. Which I did not do in the last playthrough. I think I maxed out the shotgun. I guess I could sell all three of my health things. I really like having at least one of those. I could open some of those. You being a real asshole, sir, and I don't appreciate it. If I wanted to. Hey, if you could quit, yeah, trying to kill me. Okay. This would be horrifyingly scary walking across, especially since I have a height of fears. Fear of heights, not a height of fears. I'd be holding on to that railing. Bet you're burning calories like no tomorrow. Any Open sesame. Him that's already dead, but that's playing a voice for me, because I could never find this guy before. Oh, that explosion fixed this problem. Sorry for being quiet there, I was really focusing. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Oh, there we go. Hey, some health. Move a health back for using health. That is a plus. Dude, that was stuck. Richard Sids. wonder if any of the other doors got opened up. Hurt to look around. Those are mine, thank you. And we're only down to 7 bullets, that's not good. We's gonna need many more bullets. We don't have an energy thing. Yeah, I wish there was one thing like Dead Space I wish this game had, which was like a terminal you could put like excess ammo and stuff in. Storage. Guess X doesn't mark the spot. No idea what the name of that was that we just seen.
Just got the call. The UJC.
That's not it.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlowe. Arrived at Black Eye.
This one?
A new form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might mean native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
A great place to die. Would like to have some ammo, that would have helped a lot. Oh, can't go. That's right, can't go down the tunnel. Oh, you know, something you don't want to mess with. Really horrifying stuff. Well, at least we got 2 bullets back.
Yeti.
If you keep your explosive crawling bow with me, that'd be great. You're not gonna drop me anything? Wreck. Oh, you're setting waste any bullets, weren't you? Hey, something else will come in useful, finally. No snares there. Jumpers? Okay. Bullets is really nice, especially for suicidal exploding zombies. Thanks. Side tracks are here, is there? Hidden goodies. A decent amount of bullets back, so that's nice. Thank you. Oh, I had to throw an explosive into the back of your head though, but... Better you than me.
Okay, it's more help. The way I want to go, though.
Check this out real quick. Honey. It's a horrifying sound. Everybody? Yes, it was. Sorry about cutting off your leg, that doesn't need to get whatever you had. Anything else in here that I can use? Hopefully we can find a store soon so we can sell a bunch of this stuff and hopefully upgrade our pistol all the way. Baker goes up once this is done. Oh, okay.
Oh shit!
Hey! Need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with!
Why don't you grab it there? Banging upstairs, but health thingy over here. We'll go ahead and grab it real quick. She's defending for her life. She's been a bitch to us, so it's okay that we take our time. Ooh, coming out of nowhere. What the hell is that?
Ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Yay!
It's Jacob,
you got an awesome shotgun.
I know who you are.
Bought her way down steps, that's for sure. Sorry about this, sir. Devin Wayne. Let's see what you have to say, Lieutenant. Some stuff up, sell some things.
UJC Printing, have a united day.
Our gun's got a secondary fire mode. 600. Can we upgrade anything on us for 600? How about the shotgun? Because that thing comes in handy. Enough for that. Okay, yeah, hell yeah.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete.
$100 for that, Bessie. We got $4. We ain't affording nothing else. Alright, we got our guns upgraded. We sold some stuff. We made pretty good distance. I guess we'll go ahead and leave it off here because we've been recording for an hour. So, next video, we'll see where we end up at. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for sticking around and watching. Y'all have a good day, and toodaloo till next time.